Hey guys, let's take a look at the real-life partners and personal lives of the Chicago Med main cast. Enjoy! Nick Elphus, who plays Will Halstead, is 36 years old. Born in Cleveland, Ohio, he got noticed when he played Robbie Pratt in Season 4 of Showtime series Shameless. Nick Elphus has been married to Lillian Matsuda for 5 years now. The couple tied the knot on Friday the 13th in a big Ohio wedding. Lillian Matsuda works in the hotel business. She is Japanese on her father's side. Last May, when Nick posted a picture of shaving Lillian's head, there were rumors that she had cancer. Today, Lillian is about to give birth to their first child, so luckily, those rumors were false. Yaya DaCosta, who played April Sexton for 6 seasons, is 38. Half Brazilian, half African American, Yaya grew up in Harlem, New York City, and received Ivy League education. She left Chicago Med when she got the lead role in the new Fox TV drama series Our Kind of People. You may also remember Yaya DaCosta as season 3 runner-up of America's Next Top Model in 2004, but she traded a modeling career for acting. False rumors of her personal life became a source of DaCosta's frustration when in November 2015, Page Six reported that Yaya DaCosta divorced from her film director husband Joshua B. Alifia when the two were never married in the first place. Yaya and Joshua dated for 3 years and have a beautiful 8-year-old daughter, Sankara. Tori DeVito, who plays Natalie Manning, is 38. Born on Long Island, she spent a lot of time touring with her parents, as her dad, Liberty DeVito, was a drummer for Billy Joel. A violin player, model, and actress, Tori's first big role was Karen Kerr on ABC Family series Beautiful People in 2005. Tori DeVito is currently in a relationship with 44-year-old former professional baseball catcher and current Chicago Cubs manager David Ross. They took their relationship public on May 8th this year with an Instagram post. In 2020, Tori dated Blue Bloods actor Will Estes. In 2018, she was with Chicago PD actor Jesse Lee Sofer, and before that, she dated Russian professional dancer Artem Chevensev. Tori DeVito was officially married just once. In 2007, she started dating her Killer Movie co-star Paul Wesley, whom she married in 2011. Tori and the Vampire Diaries actor divorced 2 years later. Brian T., who has the role of Ethan Choi, is 44. He was born J. Boom Takata in Okinawa, Japan to a Korean mother and a Japanese-American father, and was raised in California. Brian will star in the new Amazon series Expats next to Nicole Kidman. While Dr. Choi's love life has been rocky, in real life, Brian T. is a happily married man. Brian's wife is a 40-year-old Mexican-American actress, Marilla Taylor. Born in Guadalajara, Mexico, as Ruth Morelli Osuna, she was raised in Dallas, Texas by her mother. Brian and Morelli have been together for more than 11 years now and celebrated their 8-year wedding anniversary on March 7. Their adorable daughter, Madeline Schuyler T., is 6 years old now. New addition to Season 7 cast, 37-year-old Kristen Hager plays Stevie Hammer. The Canadian actress was born in Red Lake, Ontario. In 2011, Hager was cast as Nora Sargent in the sci-fi supernatural comedy drama series Being Human. Kristen Hager is still a newlywed. She married her fiancé, 40-year-old American actor Matt Jones, on December 21, 2020. He's best known for his role of Baxter on the CBS sitcom Mom. They met on the set of the 2019 sports comedy movie The Turkey Bowl, in which, surprisingly, they didn't have a single scene together. Before Hager, Jones was married for 5 years to actress Kelly Daly, with whom he has a son, Jasper. Marilyn Barrett, who plays Maggie Lockwood, is 51. She was born and raised in Brooklyn, New York City, and got her breakthrough in 2006 when she played Nerys Campbell in the HBO crime drama The Wire. Marilyn Barrett was born Marilyn Nicole Affleck, but changed her last name in 2009 when she married her husband, Gavin William Barrett. Gavin is a congregational pastor, a minister at the Harvest Rock Church in downtown Los Angeles. He appeared in one episode of Chicago Med in Season 2. The couple has been together for more than 14 years now, of which they've been married for 12. They don't have children. Oliver Platt, who plays Daniel Charles, is 61. His father was a U.S. diplomat, so Platt was born in Windsor, Canada, and grew up all over the place. Fun fact, through his great-great-grandparents, Platt is a second cousin once removed of Diana, Princess of Wales, but they never met before her death in 97. Oliver Platt married Camilla Campbell in 1992. Next September, the couple will celebrate their 30th wedding anniversary. Camilla works as a director of admissions for Grace Church School in New York. A devoted family man, Platt said in a 99 interview that he always had an open airplane ticket while filming so he could fly home when he was needed. Camilla and Oliver Platt have three children, 26-year-old Lily, 24-year-old George, and 22-year-old Claire. Sharon Apatha Merkerson, who plays Sharon Goodwin, is 68. Born in Saginaw, Michigan, Merkerson was one of five kids raised by a single mother in Detroit. She has 14 award wins, including the 2005 Primetime Emmy for HBO movie Lackawanna Blues. Sharon Merkerson married Toussaint Jones Jr., a social worker, in 1994 when she was 42. The couple was married 12 years before their divorce in 06 and had no children. So guys, who is your favorite character on Chicago Med and why? Share in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us.